The following program uses the switch structure to evaluate a user's response from a menu. You can consider the switch structure as a variant of the if structure. User input is evaluated in each case structure following the switch statement.